Alright folks, this is a video response to YouTube user The Illest Boye, spelt T-H-E-I-L-L-E-S-T-B-O-Y-E-E. Now then, what they've said is they've searched on the internet and found this thing, the iPod versus the DJ. Now basically what the article says is that some wedding parties, some bars, etc., instead of having a DJ, what they're doing, which I suppose is a quite natural progression to a certain degree, listen up please first, is the fact that of course the likes of an iPod, you can store thousands and thousands of songs on an iPod. So instead of hiring a DJ, what some people are doing, buying an iPod, sending emails to all the people coming, going to a wedding, asking them for their playlists, collaborating all the playlists, working out a good structure of an evening, putting all of the songs on the iPod, letting it play, and they've got something that big with a PA system as opposed to a DJ with a microphone. Now then, these are my thoughts on the matter, and that is, saving money wise, yes, you can save money, but from point of view of actually having some sort of atmosphere in a room is zilch. From actually being able to approach someone and requesting a record is zilch. It can't happen with an iPod. Yes, you will be saving money, but the whole idea of having a DJ, having a person, not a machine, is that there is a two-way situation going on. The punters, the people, like to react with the DJ. The DJ reacts with the people. You cannot get that with an iPod. I don't care what people say, but what you'd probably end up doing is having whoever sorted the music out on the iPod going up to it every 5 minutes and choosing another song because the dance floor isn't happy. So on that basis, I'm afraid the iPod will die a death. Yes, it could save you money, but believe me, I can't see it being a good thing at all. What do you think? All right. Again, if you're not a mobile DJ and maybe you're just a bedroom DJ, you could put your comments underneath about what you think may happen. What are your thoughts on it? But if you are a working mobile DJ, what do you think? Do you think it's a good idea? Or like me, do you think it's a waste of time? I think it's a waste of time because personally, I can't see it working. If I went to a wedding and there was an iPod in the corner instead of a DJ or a band, I would class that evening as basically, well, you might as well just stick CDs on, because maybe there is atmosphere from the actual songs, but you cannot take away the atmosphere you will get from a DJ being there and the communication, the rapport between the DJ and the crowd. What do you think? Put your comments underneath. Let's get a discussion going here. Practice and enjoy.